When my daughter started looking at high schools, she looked at both a co-ed and an all-girls school and really wanted the co-ed experience because life is co-ed. McNicholas was a place that she felt comfortable. She felt like she could be challenged academically, and there were activities that she was very drawn to.
A lot of the things like after school activities, all the extracurriculars are also really fun to get into. All the clubs like ski club, playing lacrosse, doing photo club.
Being the president of the Thespian Society has really made an impact on me because it taught me a lot of responsibility.
McNicholas helps build leaders because there are a number of opportunities for the kids to be involved in leading their student organizations, but also every day in the classroom.
I took a video editing class last year. It really sparked my interest with the whole video editing and filmmaking process. That's given me time to work on the Rocker Report. The Rocker Report is a video newscast here at McNick. Keeps students up to date with the news, and we kind of put funny twists in it.
The staff is very helpful. They make sure you don't fall behind no matter what. They just help you with whatever you need.
Well, we've always been pushed to take challenging courses at McNick. The teachers are great and they really want you to succeed. They help you a lot with that.
The school motto is that youth shall attain full stature in Christ, and we have adopted that as our team motto as well. They can take these lessons that they learn directly from the field and apply it to their lives right now. And that's important to us because football is finite, and for them to be great young men, husbands and fathers and sons is way more important than being good football players.
McNick is probably one of the most like family communities. Everyone's just so friendly and welcoming, like, even the faculty, the staff, like everyone.
Everyone's more than willing to help out and help you succeed. It's just a really caring community.